Hi everyone, I'm going to show you how to make a big corner egg. You're going to need tape, scissors, and one piece of notebook paper. First, you're going to take the paper and fold it in half.
At the bottom. You got the shirt at the bottom. Laugh at me like you want to kill me. That I can do. You're still not getting it. Here, let me show you. Oh, something. It's not what you think, officer. I'm just teaching her a lesson. Put your hand in the air. Now wave them like you just don't care.
Like that. Then you're gonna rip some paper and some tape like that. Keep it like that.
We're gonna watch patrol.
Well, we shouldn't be dressed in dark clothes. Didn't you see the video?
Black is slimming. Something about it is gonna get us both killed.
One of your neighbors called saying there was some suspicious looking people walking around in hoodies.
Why don't someone report us? Everyone in the neighborhood knows who we are.
It's Mr. Sorkin. Hey. New guy who just moved in over there.
All units found 647, a naked woman on foot chasing a truck at the corner of Riverside and Path.
And you were wrong.
I just went to her, she's at the house.
Look, it's not my mom.
Okay.
Then
you fold it like that. And then you open. Then take the scissors.
Lopez, and this is my husband, George. We're the Neighborhood Watch Captain.
Oh, my God. Just Sorkin. Nice to meet you. I saw you two in those sweatshirts and the dark clothes. I thought you were fixing houses. Fixing houses! Not tonight, we're just flipping cars. What is this, 2004?
No, you. My husband wanted us to go undercover.
Oh.
And
we could have done something stupid mistaking you people for the bad ones.
And you can.
Did you hear that, Angie? You people.
The bad ones.
George, don't overreact.
Overreact? He saw two Latino people walking down the street and he called the cops racist. Okay, I hate him.
That I make in three corner hats.
This is it.
Am I?
You're gonna have to put back there.
Why don't we bring up the statue of the spinning messenger?
Is there anything else?
Okay, that's a little question.
Not a racist, I told you. You're lucky you're married to one of the smart ones.
Let's just go home and figure something out.
And you can.
I'm not putting up with this, and my mom is
going
to that thing looks just like her.
Bye.
Not the sleepy Mexican, the guard.